to Estonia last week.
Did you like your visit?
Yes, I liked my visit. It was a different experience for me.
What was the most unusual thing about the school life?
Their education system is different from our system, and there is only 180 people in the school. It was very amazing for me.
Okay.
Thank you.
Hi, Khan. I have some questions for you. Firstly, who are you?
My name is Selin. I'm 16 years old. I went to Tallinn, Estonia last week.
Okay. Did you like your visit?
Yes, I liked my visit. It was a different experience for me.
Okay, that's good. Think about the weather and climate. How was the weather as compared to your country?
The weather was colder than our country, but we were lucky because when we were there, the climate was better for us.
Okay, thank you.
Hello, Sultan.
Hello.
Can you introduce yourself, please?
Okay, I'm Sultan. I'm 18 years old, and I went to Kazandora in Italy.
Did you have any difficulty in adapting people and culture?
No, I didn't have any difficulties adapting to people and cultures because of too close our own cultures.
Okay, that's nice. Are you still in contact with the people you met during the mobilities?
Yes, I'm still in contact with the people in Erasmus group, in social media, in Facebook or WhatsApp group, WhatsApp chats.
Okay, and final question, do you recommend it to the other students?
Yes, I definitely recommend other students because of it was a great experience.
Hello.
Hello.
Can you introduce yourself to us?
Okay, I'm Murat, I'm 17 years old. I went to Volos, Greece for Erasmus
Group. Okay, Murat, I have some questions for you. Firstly, did you like your visit?
Yes, I liked it very much. It was the best week of my life.
Okay, and did you have any difficulty in adapting to people or culture?
No, actually, I didn't have any difficulty because the people were so friendly, so kind. I liked them very much.
Nice, and lastly, do you recommend it to the other students?
Yes, they should definitely involve me in Erasmus projects.
Okay,
thank you.
Hello.
Hello.
Can you introduce yourself to us?
Yes, of course. I'm Ike, I'm 18 years old. And I went to Italy, Catanzaro.
Okay, I have some questions for you. Are you still in contact with the people you met during the Netherlands?
Yes, of course, I am. We have a voice channel, we have social media, we are still chatting, and we are playing games. I have many friends.
That's great. And what did you find most unusual?
Unusual? Actually, they eat dessert in breakfast, every breakfast. Actually, I missed my own country, my own breakfast. I must say that.
Okay, and do you recommend it to the other students?
Of course I do, of course. They must see other countries, other cultures, other people. You only live once, I must say that.
That's right, thank you.
Hi.
Hello.
Can you introduce yourself to us?
I'm Ayşe, Ayşe Şahin, I'm 18 years old, I went to Volos, Greece.
Okay, I will ask some questions to you. Did you like your visit?
Yes, I like, because it was a great experience for me.
Okay, where did you like most?
I think Metora, because it is a very wonderful and stunning scenery.
Okay. Are you still in contact with the people you met during the mobilities?
Yes, I have lots of friends whom I'm still in contact with. We have WhatsApp and Facebook groups, and we are following each other on social media.
Okay. You recommend it to the other students?
Of course I recommend, because it's a really great experience to see different people, different cultures, different places, so yes.
Okay, thank you.
Hello. Can you introduce yourself to us?
I'm Melike, I'm 17 years old, and I went to Volos for this project. Yes, I see.
Okay, I have a question for you. Think about the weather and climate. How was the climate or weather as compared to your country?
The weather was good and usually was rainy. When compared to our country, the weather was similar to ours.
Okay, other question. Did you like your visit?
Yes, I liked my visit because I saw different cultures, different religions, different people, and these are important values. And I'm happy about being participants of this project.